I am Noel Berger. I'm a veterinarian with 31 years experience. 20 of them have been using carbon dioxide laser. I've had practices all up the East Coast of the United States. I've owned practices in Massachusetts. I've owned practices in the Carolinas. And right now I am working in a hospital in the Tampa, Florida area. Coming together with other like-minded people is a lot of fun, and having that in the American Laser Study Club. This is the second year we've met, and this year was certainly twice as good as last year, and last year was one of the best meetings I've ever gone to. And as I mentioned in one of the roundtable discussions last night, I felt like there's a new generation of veterinarians that are more interested in deeper understanding of lasers, and it's kind of like we're having a new baby in the house, where it's fun, it's exciting, it's interesting, and we're learning about each other. We've had people from Europe, we had two veterinarians from Portugal, we had three from Poland, and Canada is still considered international, so we had a Canadian vet here. It's just great to see that people all over the world are using lasers just the same way we are here, and it's just challenged us to raise the bar on our standards of care, the types of procedures that we can do with lasers, and the exchange of information between veterinarians, and also between veterinarians and dentists, maxillofacial surgeons, pediatrics, estheticians. There's a lot of crossover, and I've learned a lot about being a better veterinarian by listening to how other practitioners, whether they're in the veterinary field or in the human care field, the way they approach problems and help their patients. It's gonna make me a better veterinarian and a better laser surgeon. And you can bet I will be here next year as well.